Hello and welcome to a fresh new edition of Creative Picks. This is Madhuvanti here, and this week I will be reviewing ads by Lacoste, BMW and Apple. Notice how the world around you comes crashing down when you go through a breakup? Lacoste's new short film from BETC Paris, titled Crocodile Inside, captures that emotion. It does it brilliantly with stunning visuals. The plot goes, an angry couple is on the verge of breaking up and their home and the entire building collapses and crumbles into pieces. Their passionate fights are only heightened up by Edith Piaf's powerful vocals, taking the ad filmmaking to another level. But something happens. The couple realize their love for each other, and amidst the chaos, they leap into each other's arms. The tagline appears, "Life is a beautiful sport." Crocodile Inside also marks the brand's 85th anniversary. The intense ad by the brand takes a less idealized view of romance, following the brand's two previous films about people falling in love. Like its previous film, Timeless, Lacoste pushes the envelope even this time with a deeply engaging film that tells us more than its product offerings. Through this film, we know that the brand stands for boldness, freedom and tenacity, and true love wins at the end of the day. That's the message they're conveying in this beautifully crafted film. Watch it not as an ad, but purely as a film. The CEO of auto major Daimler, Dieter Zetsche, popularly known as Dr. Z, stepped down last week. Its competitor BMW paid the man a sassy tribute through its ad titled "Retirement is about exploring your wide future." The one-minute commercial begins with a look-alike of Dr. Z exiting the Mercedes-Benz headquarters for the last time. He is seen bidding farewell to his colleagues before he is chauffeured back home in the Mercedes-Benz S-Class. While in the car, the camera zooms in on him for a second as he looks wistfully at the giant three-pointed star logo in the Stuttgart skyline. Once the chauffeur departs, Dr. Z opens his garage and we get a glimpse of the vintage Mercedes looming in the background. The words flash, "Free at last," and before we know it, he scoots out in a BMW i8 Roadster. In the end, BMW thanks Dr. Z for so many years of inspiring competition. First of all, hats off to BMW for hiring an actor who can easily pass off as Dr. Z. But jokes apart, it was interesting to see BMW put aside their differences and pay a fitting tribute to a well-recognized name in the automobile industry with an appropriate amount of respect and good-natured humor. We always welcome a friendly banter between the two powerful brands. The latest advertisement from Apple, titled "Behind the Music, Behind the Mac," celebrates the power of music and the process of music making on Mac. The one-minute ad spot by TBWA Media Arts Lab is a montage of black and white shots of iconic musicians like Steve McCartney, Bowie, Gorillaz, and the budding artists seen hard at work in bringing their music to life with the help of Mac. The powerful track "What We Do" by Swindle, Ryder, Shafiq, DEE, Daily and P Money plays in the background. Few seconds into the visuals, backed by the powerful words, we get an idea on what the commercial is all about: the power of music. The film shows how Mac has backed artists throughout their journeys, irrespective of whether they are in the recording studios or at concerts. It reinstates how music has the power to unite people. Though the film celebrates the British music scene, the message it sends out through the powerful vocals of the artists applies to every one of us. That's what we do. That's what we do. That's a wrap on this episode of Creative Picks. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section below. And for your weekly dose of ad reviews, keep watching Creative Picks. I will see you next week.